Ovarian cancer, signs to look out for. Ovarian cancer develops when the cells of the ovaries form tumours that become malignant. It is often referred to as the silent killer, as it shows little or no symptoms, which are quite difficult to detect with screening. While it is most common in postmenopausal women, it has recently started affecting younger women in their 30s and 40s. According to recent research, early cancer detection notably increases the chances of survival, so regular checkups are important. Currently, there isn't any reliable test for ovarian cancer. The CA125 blood test can give false negatives, especially in the early stages, while smear tests are not capable of picking up malignant cells. Furthermore, many of the symptoms of ovarian cancer are often mistaken for those associated with other diseases, such as irritable bowel syndrome. Here are five symptoms that may be signs of ovarian cancer. 1. Irregular bleeding. Menstrual irregularities could be a sign of cancer, so it is a good idea to monitor any persistent irregularities in your cycle and seek advice from your doctor. 2. Persistent bloating. Consistent bloating that goes on for more than 3 weeks could also be an indicator for ovarian cancer. Seek advice from your doctor as soon as possible. 3. Lower abdominal and pelvic pain. Although menstrual cramps and pain during menstruation are normal, persistent pain that lasts for more than 3 weeks could be a sign of ovarian cancer. Premenopausal women should be careful, as these symptoms are often easily passed off for period pain. 4. Difficulty eating and feeling full quickly. A decrease in appetite that comes out of the blue and goes on for more than 3 weeks can be a sign of various ailments, among which stomach, intestine, and bowel issues are the most common. However, it could also be a sign of cancer as well, so make sure you consult your doctor. 5. Increased need to urinate. If you find yourself visiting the toilet much more often than previously without any changes regarding your liquid intake, then this could be a sign of early stages of ovarian cancer. Another sign is an urgent need to urinate and the inability to hold it in. In conclusion, most of these symptoms can be easily mistaken for problems and diseases with the gastrointestinal tract. Therefore, if you experience any of them and you haven't earlier, it is crucial to monitor their persistence and frequency and seek professional medical advice from your doctor if they do not subside in a few weeks. Remember that monitoring our health and learning to recognize the symptoms is the key to early detection and an increased chance of survival. We hope you found the information in this video useful.